What is going on, everyone? Right now, we are going to do a comparison between iOS 12 and iOS 12.0.1 on the iPhone 6. Now, this phone, for some reason, took a long time to boot up, and I actually kind of want to do another comparison between the iPhone 6 and iOS and the iPhone 6S, on iOS 12.0.1, just because there was such a humongous. I was not expecting this phone to take this long to boot up, and it's been about 3 weeks since we saw the last upgrade or the update on iOS 12, so I totally forgot how long it took. But this update really wasn't humongous. It was only around like 80 megabytes, but in those 80 megabytes, it brought a lot of bug fixes. It brought the charge gate fix. The iPhone XS and XS Max were having some connectivity problems as well, and it eventually fixed those. And it also fixed some Bluetooth problems and some iPad keyboard problems as well. So they went ahead and fixed that, which was really, really good. Now, in all my devices, I noticed that on iOS 12.0.1, it is a little bit faster. As you saw with just the App Store opening speed up test, iOS 12 does look like it loads up a little bit faster, so I'm not too sure what's going on there. It might just be because of my timing, but I mean, this is as accurate as you can get because I go frame by frame and match up every single frame. So that's why it's kind of hard to do tons of tests with this. But as you can see, I mean, in most times, I would probably say iOS 12.0.1 does load up faster. Maps is a very important app, I think, because everyone uses some sort of maps, whether Google Maps or Apple Maps. And they actually did a huge increase in update with Apple Maps, so at least it has that going for it. But overall, I would say that even loading up the greatest website in the world, which is flawlessphone.com, it was pretty even on both. Maybe iOS 12 was a little bit faster than 12.0.1, but I mean, it's still like a very, very close tie. Maybe, like I said, iOS 12 is faster, but I mean, both of them are running the more updated website of flawlessphone.com. So it's not like one was running one and the other one was running another. It's like they're both running the same exact kind of format. And then I eventually do load up Real Racing 3, which is a very, very good game. And I don't recall if they were on the same, so they were pretty much on the same version, I would say. Again, there's been some updates with Real Racing 3, so I might go and change the game up to a different game that doesn't get updated as frequently, but I guess we're just going to have to go from there. But both phones take a very long time to go and up, get into the game, and as you can see, iOS 12.0.1 does eventually load up into the game faster than on iOS 12, and luckily they're both on the same format, they're both on the same level, kind of, so that is really, really important. And as you can see from the multi-core score, we have 77,459 on iOS 12 and 78,009 on iOS 12.0.1. So a little bit of difference there, a little bit of increase. It's not humongous though, so if you think you're going to upgrade and get like way better performance, that's not the case at all. This was more so just a quick bug fix and stability improvements. So that's a really good thing, and I'm glad they did that. So if you're on iOS 12, I would really recommend you guys to update to 12.0.1. There's really no reason to. Speed and performance is pretty much the same, maybe a little bit better, but as you saw from the multi-core score, it did go up, so it can only go up from here. But if you guys have any questions or anything like that, leave it down in the comment section below. Hit that like button, that'll mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. Every single subscriber we get really does count, so it means so much if you guys can hit that. Also, check out the other links down in the description as well. My Twitter, my Instagram, my second channel, Lo-Fi Alpaca. That's also linked down there. It would mean a lot if you guys could hit that. But more importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.